I would like to ensure the people of Ireland that I will not be using money gained from companies given to me by companies in return for favours in this upcoming election. I was only saying it to my friend when I was in Spar buying Fox's Crunchy Creams, and when I bought one, I got one free, which was a fantastic deal. And they also have many more deals like that in Spar.
Jesus, Bertie, you've let me down. I've always told you, no manners in Ireland. But when I was your age, I had me own island.